I now ask Professors John Nash and Louis Nierenberg to come forward. Nå vil jeg be Hans Majestet Kongen om å komme frem og overrekke Abelprisen for 2015.
Asked to write an acceptance speech and an idea, but in the end, I'm not using it. It's very simple in principle that I want to express my appreciation, and I accept the award with gratitude. And I want to express my appreciation for the Academy, the Foundation, the members of committees, and the city of Oslo, Norway, the King of Norway, and the mathematicians in general that support the awards and recognition of this sort, which do drive research forward.